Guys, let me know in the comments. Guys, hit the like, subscribe to the channel, hit that Amazon link if you are buying something from Amazon. Now, today we are gonna upgrade the monkey. We are gonna use 1000 something bio batteries. I think that I have 1000 or something. I'm not sure, but we are gonna check. But now, I'm gonna just clarify. You see, this is just crazy. This is just filling out twice a day now, this package. These packs from the Lions. So people are just going crazy, guys. Imagine in new states. In new states, it must be wild. But wait, anyways, some of you are telling me that it is a waste of time and resources to get the frames. Guys, you can upgrade these frames. Before, if you had these frames and you have them twice, it wasn't working. But now you can go here to collections, and when you go to frames, and then you have the ability to upgrade some frames. Some frames. So if you come here, for example, no, I'm not gonna use that one, but this one. No, we are gonna use the no collection here. Let's just keep it simple here because I usually do it. Yeah, where is the collection sets? Here, for example, if you come here, you see, for example, here, if I have two of these, I could upgrade these. Now, you might say, well, but those frames are not upgradable. In the future, they will add those frames and you will be able to upgrade them. And if you are not able to upgrade them, at least if you have the opportunity to get these HQ skins, and by any chance, you need the frames to unlock the new, like, this special extra troop attack, then it is going to be beneficial for you. So, and those frames are 200 tickets, guys. That's nothing. You get, like, 200 tickets super quick. So, it is worth it because, for example, some of these friends, they were not upgradable before, and then they finally just put them to be able to upgrade. And guess what? I already got them through the skin store, and it was like an extra 4-5% increase in troop defense. So I recommend you to do that, you know, so as many as you can. I get the... Ooh, what's this? Oh, well, I didn't know that I had this one. Activate this one, guys. I didn't know that I have that one. Ooh, well, activate that one, guys. Activate this one, please. Activate this one. I didn't know that I have that one. That's good one. That's why you can come here and then just do the red dots from time to time, guys. For example, here. Yeah, but this one are permanent skins. No. These are just temporarily, so we are not going to do that. Anyways, so leaving that aside, we are going to do the monkey upgrade. Let's say first to select the task, let's go here to Alliance Showdown, and then let's go... I always call it the monkey, but in reality, we are going to upgrade the Dean, okay? So let's see how many bio batteries I have. This one is max 600. I thought that I have 1,000 or something. So troop health, let's increase this. Ooh boy. Let's just get, wow, that was quick. That was quick, but wait, 11 million Dino, not bad. Let's see how many points, 5,000 points finally, because that's everything that is gonna help me to finish this stupid task. You know what I have to do, 15,000. To get the VIP activated, let's go here. Oh, I already did the VIP already. I already did it, so we are gonna just skip that one. Let's use these red dots very quick. Ooh, I have a lot of 400 bio caps there. So we have a bunch of spending events, which are just like, there is no chance. We cannot do anything here. It's no chance to get any material. I miss my 200 pearls here. Stupid, guys. I'm stupid, seriously. So stupid. That was so stupid. Oh, wait. Anyways. Let's just claim here. Ooh, 50. The text issue in the future Tycoon event running have been fixed. We apologize. I give you a... Oh, well, we got some Tycoon. Let's give up this one. No, I cannot. Okay, let's claim this one. Then we are going to finish the other one later. Claim this. Dino. Bio batteries. I can use more bio batteries if I wanted to, but I don't want to use it. Let's claim this here. And then, what is it here? I already have. Why is it the red dot? Tycoon. Let's do the 10. So 50 of these. I forgot. I forgot again to do it, guys. I think that I can do it now. The thing here. Okay, I'm gonna do it by one because I wanna land in the, where am I? I don't see where am I. Yeah, I wanna land. Ah, I miss it, guys. I'm gonna do by one by one. Come on. We are gonna get some of these tickets, guys. This one is nice. Okay, now let's say rock. I lost that one. I don't have money, sorry. Where is the mysterious box? Ah, I'm an idiot. I pass it. Oh God, seriously. Well, I still have 30. Okay, rock again. Tight. Nice. Where is the mysterious box? Gonna just put one. One, four, four, one, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, the mysterious box. I don't get it. I don't know how to use this one. Use. This one, mysterious box. Oh yeah, that one. Hello? Give me my mysterious box. Nice. Oh boy, I don't have more mysterious. Okay, can I get the, let's see if I can get two. Oh yeah, 300, let's buy another one. Can I buy another one? No, it's just one. I was resetting every day. So big mistake. Yeah, big mistake, guys. Big mistake. But at least I already did one good. So I'm gonna stop maybe somewhere here. Ah, yeah, I think that I can, because 2 days. Where is the mysterious box now? Where is it? I don't see, guys, to be honest. I'm blind. I think it's appearing every time you do a round. Okay, I got 60. Nice. I can get here to the Loki. Can I get here to, come on. One. No. Well, so close. I hope they make another mistake. Well, I got two of these. Come on, 200 coins, 800 coins, please. No. Come on. Give me 200 coins. 100 coins, not bad. Not bad. Not bad. This is how you do it. A few mistakes there, but this is how you do it at the end, guys. Okay, now 500, 100 pairs. Not bad. And some close to the HQ skin, seriously, come on. Give me more daikons. Give me more daikons, please. Let's just get one of these tasks. Go here to the Explorer trial. Not this one. Oh my god. Also, how many mistakes can I make, seriously? Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 10, 10, good. So just to claim the reward for the Journey to Glory. I already completed 2 tasks. Oh, I didn't know. But what? Now I completed. What else do we have? Intel. Waiting for the Dino to appear so I can attack it. Don't let that slide. We have Survival of the Fittest. No, we have Mighty Mayhem. Oh, God. That Tycoon thing. I hope that I get some dices. Please, make more mistakes. But well, it was a fun one. At least I get 100 more pearls that I'm going to use to get more Dino stuff. Let's use it here. Bazaar. Where is the bazaar? Okay, let's claim this. Damn, have a lot to claim here. Okay, 10 more pearls. Challenge. Ooh, mirror. Look at this. Nice. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Bazaar. Let's get more Dino. Let's go, guys. More Dino stuff. That's what I'm talking about. No, 2 hours. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop the video here, guys. I hope you enjoy. And you know the deal. Hit the like, subscribe. See you next time.